Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Dr. Petersen, and I have the pleasure of serving as the conductor of this semester's Varsity Band. Before we continue, would you please give another warm round of applause to the University Band for their fine performance? I'd also like to take this time to echo Dr. Blonde's sentiments from his opening remarks and thank you for being here and choosing to spend your time supporting the arts and supporting these students on the stage. I'd also like to thank my colleagues, Dr. Blonde, Dr. Nave, Professor Conaway, for being here during our sound check to provide some feedback. It's incredibly, incredibly helpful to have those extra ears in the audience. And also a big thank you to Dr. Nave and all the percussionists and helpers that helped get everything here today. Would you please give them a round of applause? I have a challenge for you for our final piece. Snowflakes Dancing by Andy Boysen is a minimalist piece of music, which means at about halfway through, you might be thinking, gosh, this sure sounds like the same thing over and over and over. And you're right, because that's kind of what minimalism is. But every four measures of the piece, something changes, whether it be a new melodic line, a new color, a new texture added to the ensemble. And so I challenge you to every four measures to try to find out the thing that is different and see if you keep track, and then we'll talk after the performance. I hope you enjoy Andy Boysen's Snowflakes Dancing. Thank you.